Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
And I can tell you that the Chicago crowd has been itching to see this one all day.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Let's talk briefly about Wood. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
In my opinion, this team is ready for superstardom.
You have to expect his team to have the savvy to benefit from any mistakes made by his opponents and hand them a huge loss.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He gets it with a reversal. In off the tag.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Rhodes starting to stagger a bit here.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Just a vicious elbow. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's playing with him now.
I don't think he should get up.
Making a statement here with this attack.
Here it's so incredible, guys.
Here's his chance to win this.
Here we go for the win. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Is that it? Is it over?
No, there's the reversal.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
There's the switch, Solace is in.
I don't think there are two teams I'd
look out. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. And he gets him with the counter.
This could end it in a hurry.
And there it is.
be it.
Did you see the impact?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's really taking over this match now. There it is. Well done.
And there's the counter.
Exhaustion setting in on Salas.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
You can't argue with the results.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he's heading back in.
Have you ever seen anything like that before?
Wow. But can he follow up here?
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Super kick!
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Reverses that one. Look out.
He is a one-man gang in there. I don't know, guys.
He's got him now.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Scoop slam.
Looking to make a much needed.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has suddenly shifted here, Michael.
Looking for the finish.
It's got to be over now.
Can he finish him off here?
Looks like the second time.
Hoping to end it here. One, two. Oh, man, I thought he had.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Sent into the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there.
Still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
When this guy's on, look out. A strike out of nowhere. It's all academic from here.
That should do it.
Rhodes in off the tag.
Well executed double team.
Oh, the counter.
Going with a suplex, belly to back.
He's in trouble.
He's almost got him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Guys, when you have his train,
he landed it.
And there it is, boys.
He's looking for the win. Two, three.
What a tag team display.
Here are your winners, Big Evil Bo Salas and Death the Destroyer. Ministry of Darkness.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead. Superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Let me jump in here, Byron. I think I see a couple of former Chicago enforcers sitting ringside. How great is that? And a powerful forearm. Right in the middle of her stomach. Well, that rocked her all right. Into the turnbuckles. And the knee delivers. Let's talk about Mary for a moment. For those that haven't seen her, what is she going to do here to try and win?
This battle royal looks like it's going to be one for the ages. Everywhere you turn, you can see women flying out of the ring. She has to be able to fight her way through this if she wants to be the last woman standing.
Bringing it back between the ropes. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. Hurricane Rana, and nobody does it better. What a spectacular move. Caught square in the chin with a super kick. It's Hayes on the receiving end. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
And you can bet there's a bunch of women watching the monitor in the back pulling for her right now. That's what happens when you're as trusting and loyal as she is.
Ray starting to stumble now. Nothing she can't fire back from, though. That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Big time escape right there.
Just when you think your opponent was neutralized.
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Oh, my, what a slam. When she gets in attack mode, look out. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh!
Look at her go.
Big reversal for her there. And the sweep takes her off her feet. And she comes up with a big counter. Nope, reverses it. And she strikes with great precision. Saw that one coming. She's off on that one, Cor.
Roundhouse kick. She's back in full control now.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
And there's the counter. Hits her with a clothesline from seemingly out of nowhere. She's absorbing some offense here. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Her opponent's finally showing signs of life here. For a moment there, I thought she was gonna cruise to victory.
Nothing pretty about that elbow. Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. She counters with a move of her own. And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Here we go, take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
Okay, now she's just showing off. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Talk about dominating. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Ray's starting to look a little weak out there. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
She is on fire.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Interesting decision to go for the slap there.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's in control now following that slam.
Look at that, she nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
And the enziguri lands. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
She seems intent on injuring that back.
She might have it. She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Right in the middle of her stomach.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Comes up big with the reversal. Had that one well scouted.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She comes up big with the reversal. Takes her out with a neck breaker. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's gonna get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
She's looking at it.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This is it. She got her with a reversal. And she got her with a clothesline.
Simply magnificent.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
Keep your eye on this one.
This might be the one that ends it.
Incredible!
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oh no, she's in a bad way now. With the final elimination, and that's all she wrote. Amazing performance we saw here in this elimination match.
I can assure you, Michael, that that match was just as tough mentally as it was physically.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much. Starting to show signs of fatigue. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Hey, you live by the sword and you die by the sword. For him, his sword is aggressiveness. And in this instance, the aggressiveness seems to have been his downfall.
Hits the headbutt.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. Ooh.
He slams him down with authority.
Second time we're seeing this here.
He lands a jarring forearm. What a clothesline. Wow, what a slam. Up and over with a suplex. Hits him with a headbutt. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Neutralizes him with an elbow. Got all that one. No question about that one.
Just making his presence felt there.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's showing some aggression with that elbow. That might have hurt his head just as much.
Going for an encore here.
He gets him with a reversal.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
There's a vicious DDT.
The spin and then the double leg takedown. Wow.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. And he takes the low road.
There's the suplex.
He's taking some offense.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, no, a counter. Rex starting to lose his footing.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
And he gets him with a counter. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Second time's a charm. Abuses him with an elbow.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's too quick for him there. Oh, the counter.
How's that for ferocious?
It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
No, there's the reversal. Takes him down with a pile driver. Escapes trouble there. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Boom! A knee right to the face.
What's he gonna do now?
Not today. He delivers a hard clothesline. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
And the crossbody blow is delivered. Message received loud and clear.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
This could be it.
Glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement?
Ill-advised move.
E's starting to breathe heavy here. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
If we see his finisher again here tonight, I would assume the match would be over. But what do I know? I also assumed it was over the first two times he attempted it.
It's still pretty even though, guys. But if you ask me to pick a winner, I'm going with him. It's hard not to root for a guy as loyal as him.
It's just a matter of time now.
He might have just ended this.
He's looking at it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Comes up big with the reversal. He delivers a crushing neck breaker. Got the reversal. Oh, he turns it around.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And there's his speed paying off. Oh, brutal impact. This might be it. Elbow drop.
He can end it here.
He's really taking over this match now.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. Mason looking fatigued here.
And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
This has got to be incredibly disappointing for him, guys. Remember, he's already executed two finishers here tonight, and neither served their purpose. And now, it looks like he's at the end of his rope.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
Oh, what a side slam. Oh, and he reverses it. There's got to be
something. That's it. That final elimination.
This one's over.
Here is your winner, Cliff E.
Big win here in this elimination style match.
You have to give credit where credit is due. That was one of the gutsiest performances I've seen in a very long time.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
You think you know me?
On this day, I see clearly everything is come to life. A better place than a broken dream, and we'll leave it all behind. On this day, it's a real. Everything is counting.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Killer William James Kevin Daniels, introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 575 pounds, the Legend Killer William James and Kevin Daniels, the Revival, the Legend Killer William James Kevin Daniels, and introducing the champions at a combined weight of 495 pounds, they are the ECW Underground Fighting Tag Team Champions, The Future and Damian Lazara Legacy.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Tonight, we will definitively find out if the champ really is as advertised.
I can tell you that the Chicago crowd has been itching to see this one all day.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
The champ in defensive mode here. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's gonna need a change in momentum and fast.
The switch here to Lazara. Looking to break a bone, maybe. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
I don't think he should get up.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Look at, there it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
Oh, and he hits a magnificent Hurricane Rana. And he gets him with the counter. A simply devastating elbow drop. He gets him with a reversal. Oh, and he reverses it.
turns it around. The clothesline finds the mark. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. He wants no part of this.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ani dodges out of the way.
Neckbreaker!
What's gonna happen now?
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
His shoulders are down. The pin's broken up.
And the ref goes down.
We need a new ref out here, fast.
There may be no stopping him.
He hits the clothesline. Oh no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
And tagged in is Daniels.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Hoping to make a tag here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
His clothesline finds the mark. Sold out on the spear maneuver, and it pays off.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Daniels with a reason to be concerned.
The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's gonna have to mount a sustained offense soon.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
The Michinoku driver, that's it.
There it is.
Oh no, he's starting to get heated.
Guys, there's a very good chance this escalates.
Just a brutal backbreaker right there. Pays for that one.
His partner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
And there's the tag. James into the ring. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's about as dirty as they come, guys.
This one is over.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Neck breaker.
That has got to be it.
Will this be it? It's over. No! Kick out at two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
And a powerful forearm. The reversal. What are the odds we crown new tag team champions tonight?
Oh, I think this man means business.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And tagged in is Daniels. He's making a statement here with this attack. The switch here to Lazara.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Floored by the neck breaker. Nope, reverses it. He lands the overhand.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is up.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
They've won the Covenant Tag Team Championship. That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
I knew these two were a great team, I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
And is for the ECW Women's Underground Fighting Championship.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And I'd say she's never looked more determined to walk out of a match victorious than she looks right now.
She definitely looks determined, Michael, but so does the opposition. I guess something's gonna have to give.
Introducing the challenger, from Sin City, Angel. Introducing the champion, from the pits of hell, she is the ECW Women's Underground Fighting Champion, Jane Death.
It's time to get this match going. Let me jump in here, Byron. I think I see a couple of former Chicago enforcers sitting ringside. How great is that? For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
I see where she's going with this.
See if she has it in her.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Challenger is starting to falter. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
She's licking her chops.
She doesn't want to get up.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure.
A quick finish. Can she do it? And there's the kick out.
Just power out.
Reverses that one.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Pays for that one.
The champ looking a little uneasy here.
As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
We've got a close one, guys, but if you ask me, this is where her aggressiveness...
Elbow to the heart.
What's gonna happen now?
She has an answer for that one. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael. A wise woman would stay down. Look at her go.
Challenger not in a great place. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to become champion.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Well, I still think she has the best shot at winning this match. She just seems one step faster than her opponent here tonight.
Gonna be tough to see after that.
She comes up big with the reversal. She might have it.
Power driver! She's back in full control now.
It could be over here.
One, two, three. This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ECW Underground Fighting Championship.
Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This is without a doubt one of the biggest matches of his career, guys. And everything changes for him if he's able to walk out of here as the champion. That's when you start making the big bucks and all the endorsement deals and movie offers start pouring in. It's definitely life-changing.
Introducing the challenger from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in at 247 pounds, Cliff E. Introducing the champion from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 361 pounds. He is the ECW Underground Fighting Champion, Tim Rage.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
When I saw the rundown for tonight's show, I definitely put a little star alongside this match. This is gonna be great.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
The title's on the line. Which one of these superstars will walk out of here tonight as champion? What's your analysis of E?
So you really think you can unseat the champion here?
As the challenger, he knows nothing will be given to him. Whatever he gets in that ring, he's gonna have to take.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
He hits him with the knee. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He hits him with a mighty fallaway slam. Neutralizes him with an elbow, with the point of the elbow. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
Starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Vicious neck breaker. And now he goes for it a second time. He's calling for it.
Better stay right where he is.
The champ's starting to sweat. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Looking at it here. Don't blink. You don't want to miss this.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
And he goes for the pin. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Nice kick out.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Samoan driver!
That has got to be it. This could be the turning point, Cole.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
That would have been a shocker.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nope, reverses it. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Connects with a counter. We know what's coming here. Boom!
This could be the turning point.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big...
Hoping to end it early. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He has him right where he wants him. He's too quick for him there. Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker. Can he do it here? Not much behind that pin attempt.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He gets him with a reversal.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. E starting to breathe heavy here. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him. He is a one-man gang in there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, and it's a reversal. What force on that slam. He put some mustard on that one.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
Boy, at this point, he's gonna need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Saw that one coming.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
That's it, it's over, it's over.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Is the second time enough to end this match?
So much power behind that punch.
Jeez.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh. So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Here he goes. And oh, no!
The champ needs to hurry here.
He thinks he has it. Two! A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
A nice counter. Will he be victorious? Two! New champion. No, that was so close.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. We've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Just making his presence felt there.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
He wants it one more time. One, two.
We have a new champion.
Down for the three count.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.